This is a track called QED. For this track, there's major seven chords going by. For every major seven chord, there is a pedal bass. The bass is always F, and the chords are moving in different directions. I'll play the chords for you. This is D flat, major seven with F bass. Then there's C major seven, F bass. There's B flat major seven over F. There's G flat major seven. Bass. There's A flat major 7, still with the F bass. And then there's B flat major 7. Going to G flat major 7, going to A flat major 7 again. So a lot of different chords with an F bass. Of course, on a major 7 chord, you can play minor pentatonic in your solo. That also goes for your chord work. You can also play minor pentatonic chords. So here's D flat major 7. You can play all the F minor pentatonic shapes in chords. There's C major 7 with F bass. There you can play. And for instance, G flat major 7 with F bass. You can play B flat minor pentatonic. All over the bass note and the chord.